This is the Raspberry Pi LED matrix display project to build a large LED display that's driven by the video output of a Raspberry Pi. Play your favorite classic video games, watch a movie, display a dashboard of data, or anything else you can imagine using bright and beautiful LED displays. These display panels come in square and rectangular sizes, so they're perfect for stacking together to form a large display. Use the Adafruit LED matrix hat to interface with the display panels. The hat has built-in level converters and convenient power distribution that makes building a display as easy as plugging in panels. You can even chain together multiple panels to build a large display without a huge mess of wiring. The software for this project will copy what's displayed by the Pi's HDMI video output and scale it to be shown on the LED panels. You can run games or other applications without any changes to make them show on the LED display. There's a link in the description below to the tutorial on Adafruit's learning system so you can build your own LED display. What will you show with your Raspberry Pi LED matrix display? Post in the comments and subscribe to Adafruit's YouTube channel for more great Raspberry Pi projects.